this is the remote controller for MHIMS robot. So you can see here the white color robot, which has a 3 kg paper. So it is MHIMS robot, which has a payload of 5 kg. So this is the contact number. Okay. So when you switch on that, you have a pendant. Okay. So you can see here. Displays the first screen. Okay, so when you click that, it will ask you to grip the enable switch. So you have an enable switch here, so you have to grip that. When you ask to release, you have to release. Okay. Okay. So this is the first screen of the pendant. Okay, so when you see the pendant, you have three modes. One is remote mode, one is play mode, and the other mode is teach mode. Okay, teach mode is the mode on which you have to teach the robot. Okay, remote mode is the mode when you give the control to the PLC controller, and play mode is the mode which is used to play. Means once the program is programmed, you have to put in play mode, and when you run the program, it will be continuously running. Okay. So other than that, you have start indication, hold indication, and an emergency switch. Okay. When you press the emergency switch, everything will be stopped. All the application performed by the robot will be stopped. Other than that, you have this much keys. Okay. So you have six axes. Okay. So these three axes are rotational axes, and these three are translational accesses, these three are rotational accesses. Okay. This is used to control the position of the robot. These are used to control the orientation of the robot. Okay. So other than that, you have interlock keys, number keys, test start keys, shift, forward, insert, delete, modify, enter, tool off job, tool off, zero, motion type, auxiliary. These are the buttons which are available. And the most important which you should know to perform our experiment is these buttons, and delete, insert, modify, and enter, and motion type. Okay, these are the buttons which is very necessary to perform our experiment.